We're gonna try some 8S. Set the timer. Start it. Let's do this. Go 8S. It's clear behind me. Blowover. Fuck, dude. It blew over.
It blew over?
It blew over.
What up? On the player, make a maker. Trying to knock the hustle just because we wait to make it.
He ain't trying to test your dog. You know that ain't cool.
Sugar don't make me. I think I'm about to sound boost and act a fool.
These old cupcake and busters, they make me so damn sick.
Boom, 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 boom.
You on my track.
Play a player for boss and get rubbed off. Get up on Mars, jump on Mars. Mess around and get it. Clap away.
Yeah.
Timer. Holy water.
Sprinkle me. Big timer. You can line it upside down. Blow over at 151.
His property. We're damn good too. But you can't be any geek off the street. You gotta be handy with the steel if you know what I mean. Earn your keep.
Regulators! Mount up!
It was a clear black night. A clear white man. Remember, he was on the streets trying to consume some search for the youth so I could get some phones rolling in my ride. Chilling all alone.
Just hit the east side of the LBC on a mission trying to find Mr. Warren G. Seen a car full of girls, ain't no need to tweak. All you search, know what's up with 213.
So I'm on select on 21 and Lewis. Some brothers shooting dice, so I said, let's do this. I jumped out the rap and said, what's up? Some brothers got some heat, so I said, I'm pissed up.
These girls peeping me, I'm on guys and swirls. These looking so hard, they straight hit the curve. Want to take a better thing, that's a pointy tricks. I see my homie and some suckers all in his mix.
I'm getting jacked, I'm breaking myself. I can't believe it.
No, let's find out. I think it landed upside down now. I think it's a book. A lot of it got took off earlier and more came off just now.
Like when you were driving it?
Yeah, just now more came off, but earlier some of it came out. Yeah, just
you think it's body rub that's causing it?
Gotta be.
That was 151, dude.
Yeah,
so
whoa.
Damn.
This is like no damage for a 151 mile an hour blowover.
That's all that work you put into that shell, dude.
Yeah. It's gonna happen sooner or later. You're already tripping about the body.
Close, hold that shell there. You got a little bit of play.
Good. This brace right here is pretty good. It landed upside down, though.
Yep.
It landed upside down.
On the fins right here. I mean, these are
carbon fibers.
Nah.
No.
Like sand.
Give it a little like spring up.
This dude took a beating, man.
151 mile an hour blowover. Couldn't ask for any less damage.
You can't beat that, man. Wow.
At 151, anything happens.
That's like battle bot.